Well, it feels great to be back here in Iowa. It really does.
A fired up crowd greets First Lady Michelle Obama just a few moments ago in Windsor Heights. Good afternoon, everyone. The First Lady's visit is the first of two big visits from the White House in 2 days.
She's here to rev up President Obama's reelection campaign, and Emily Price is live at the Windsor Heights Community Center right now. Emily?
Yes, Mrs. Obama is currently shaking hands with supporters as we speak. You can see her over there on the edge of the stage talking to supporters right now. This is the Colby Park Community Center in Windsor Heights. Her main message to supporters here, the grassroots effort is important and it is alive.
I want you to know that the grassroots work that you all are doing to get people focused and fired up, that work is the core of our campaign. It truly is, because that's who we are. That's what we do. We reach out, right? Yeah. We bring folks from all different backgrounds into this democratic process, right? And that's how we did it 4 years ago. And that's how we're going to get it done again today.
Back here live, you can see Mrs. Obama there behind Representative Akeo Abdul-Samad on the edge of the stage, still shaking hands with supporters. Her speech just wrapped up just about 10 minutes ago or so. People arrived as early as 1 o'clock for this 5 o'clock event. The line to get in snaked around the block. We're told some 300 people are here, everyone from high-dollar donors to grassroots volunteers. Officers from Des Moines Police and Windsor Heights Police are here, as well as plenty of Secret Service, as you can imagine. People had to be patted down and their bags searched before entering this room. This is Mrs. Obama's first visit to Iowa as an official campaigner in 2012. Supporters say the visit is worth all the fuss.
Being in Iowa, you always get these opportunities. Originally from suburban Chicago, it's very busy. Come to small town Iowa, and I've definitely been more involved in the whole political scene, gotten to visit me with a lot of candidates, and they all do congregate here.
I think it's an amazing experience. It's amazing that people in a small community can see this type of action happening. I think that it's a great opportunity both for students, for people of all ages.
Now, back here live, you can see the First Lady still shaking hands with supporters, surrounded by Secret Service in the Colby Park Community Center here in Windsor Heights. Before she talked with all of these volunteers and supporters, she met with some high-dollar donors in a tent outside, about 150 of them. Before she was here in Windsor Heights today, she was in Omaha talking about her initiative to end childhood obesity. Mrs. Obama talked more specifics about the Obama effort here in Iowa, and you will hear more from her coming up tonight on News Channel 8 at 10.
All right, we'll be looking forward to that. Thanks, Emily.